These last few weeks have been exhausting. I'm not.